I do like that I can read my son's messages on the parent portal, and I can, as he's growing up and he's getting more responsibility and he's wanting more freedom, I can kind of let him have that, but still be able to supervise and make sure he's not getting himself into trouble, or that there's no, you know, trouble in any of the conversations that he's having with his friends.